Although I like to think my claim to fame is that in 25 years as White House pastry chef, I never served the same dessert twice. I realize I am better known for the elaborate gingerbread houses I crafted for the Christmas holidays. In 1993, I made a gingerbread White House for the first time. I called it the Home of Socks for President Clinton's cat. Beginning in 1998, the gingerbread house was displayed in a state dining room at Christmas every year. For the millennium, Mrs. Clinton asked me to recreate in gingerbread four of the most recognizable buildings around Washington: the Jefferson Memorial, the White House before the 1814 fire, Mount Vernon, and the Washington Monument. Gingerbread tradition continued with the next administration. In 2003, the house was populated by characters from many children's books. My last gingerbread house in 2006 had an enchanting color scheme of red and white. I covered it with 800 sugar snowflakes and decorated a huge Christmas tree. These houses were enormous undertaking. I could not have constructed them without the help of everyone working in a pastry kitchen during the holiday rush.